And believe me, I did a lot of research on it. And according to all the research, it was way worse than that, what anything I showed you.
If I put down exactly what happened, it's too hard to take. Mm-hmm. No, there have been a lot of obstacles thrown in the way. Mm-hmm. You know, there's a lot of, what would you call it, poltergeist activity or something, I don't know. A lot of things thrown
spiritual
away.
Stuff happened.
And I understand that it's the other realm warring. Mm-hmm. I believe that that's a very real thing. Mm-hmm. And I've taken steps wherever I can to sort of like, put on some armor.
Like what?
There's an old priest
there. Said that to me when I took the film. He says, you know, he says, you may never work again, but I could go down in the ship. If this is the one that takes me out, that's fine with me. I'd like to work again, but I'd never been a guy who would sell his soul to get, you know, money or fame. Was never my goal. It was to serve my faith, my God.